ki khubor ka batisi tv lawan rashapi da ka orange nissan lumso pho near fire brigade shillong
admissions are open at bdw international school enroll now
shen ka sarkar jilla kan sa sedang no banshna ye ka surak ka penyeso nadu ka shnong dongston shadu wa kaji hagani ka kentiru ka sarkar jilla kala pen kelaru ye ka rukom penya jong kani ka surak ha ka ba enam pen poi shu shadu ka shnong mau thaba kani ka jing pen kelar ye ka jing shna ye kani ka surak kalong hadin baki seng bahalang hapo kani ka jilla mi kalia kila yeng persha ye ka jing terwa jong ka sarkar banshna ye kani ka surak ka ban poi hadu ka shnong mau thaba ka ba don ya uranium Hakajing ya keren mat kilat patai kubor usembut menteri rang ba ka jella uba preston tensong uliyat ho ba ka jing pen kella ya kalenti ya kalong ban penyasno da kaniga surok ya ka snong ranikor bat kasor nongston
the tender has been floated work has been allotted the name of the road the nomenclature of the of that particular project is nongston wakaji so I don't have I already changed the alignment That's why now we will not go to Mau Thaba. This road will go up to Wakaji. From Wakaji, the second phase, we will take it from Wakaji up to Ranikor. Okay, up to Ranikor. So these are the only issue. And now even the NGOs, they don't have any other, I think, any issues. Because that time they thought that by taking this road to Mau Thaba seems the government of India intends to extract uranium. That's why we changed the alignment, and this is specifically meant to connect Ranikor and Nongstoy. Okay. We'll see, yes, that we will see, but right now I'm talking about the main road from Nongstoy to Wakaji, which is going to start very soon, and then relating to the state road, Wakaji to Mau Thaba, that we will see. If the financial position is good, we will certainly take it up. Because partly it was done by this council. Yeah. It is not a double lane. And now we made it intermediately. Yes, you can say that very clearly. As I said to you, that's why we have done away that proposed alignment made initially. Because they said Wakaji to Mau Thaba, and now that Wakaji to Mau Thaba, it is already abandoned. We have stopped that proposal, and now the road will only go from Nongstoy to Wakaji, Wakaji to Ranikor directly. The cost of project, I don't have the figure right now, but it is more or less 200 crores. Okay, up to Wakaji. Then again, the second phase survey and then DPR is being prepared.